start the minutes lagging. With RVA lobbying for it, companies that cities to start business, et cetera, et cetera. But that one piece is very important, is the student piece. Why our students find opportunities to go in order to look. So if we want them to look to us, we want to be that hub for them to pretty much not only find opportunities, but also being trained to, we want to learn how to be more of the better community. So we also want to teach them through business development, marketing, technology, how to become either a founder or an early team member. Those are very unique skills to have, and that unfortunately the current academic structure of many universities, they don't teach those skills because it's just not part of the curriculum. It gets you into, say, Wall Street or any other corporate job. And so we want to make a push by connecting schools like UR, VCU, VSU, VUU, UVA, or the Mary, just to name a few. And that is our core mission, our core purpose. So that's my whole spiel. I hope to keep up with that in the future. It keeps happening every single year. This should be, again, we are the capital of Richmond. We're in the capital of Virginia. And we should really keep this momentum going. A lot of great things coming for us. Like Eric Martin mentioned, we should not be striving to be Silicon Valley, but we should strive to be great in our own unique Richmond, Virginia way. So that's my whole spiel. Thank you very much. So now we're going to start with networking. So for viewers, I'll come in with our first job fair, estimate our core companies, please stay seated. Everybody else who's in the regular fair, we ask you to please stand up and go to your tables as companies and to network right now. So you can get started.